Despite Apple's attempt to make Xcode Storyboards Builder as friendly as possible, many developers are building their apps completely in code. I am one of such developers. I will not be explaining my point of view in this tutorial, I will just quickly show you how to make your project free of storyboards. I am starting with a fresh Xcode single view application. First, I will delete the storyboard. Second, I'll go to App Delegate and add our view controller in code. So first, I will create a new instance of window that will have the size of our screen. Then I will create a new view controller that will be our root view controller. Then I will add this view controller as a root view controller of the window. And I will show the window by making it key and visible. Now I open the target settings window. We'll select main interface and delete it. If I will run the app now, it will show us only the black screen, because we didn't specify any background for our view controller. Let's return to the view controller and in the viewDidLoad method to change the background color to red. Start the app again and we see our red background, that means that our new view controller instantiated in code works. As a small bonus, I want to show how to make the process faster by creating a code snippet. Open the snippet library, select the code you want to immortalize, and drag it to the library. Now fill up all the required fields like title. It's all quite straightforward. The only one that I want to explain is the completion scopes. It means that the auto-completion will be started only in the scope you selected. To make the snippet easily customizable, you can add placeholder tokens. Placeholders are delimited by a combination of an angle bracket and the hash symbols. I will name the placeholder view controller and I will press done to complete the process. You can edit this snippet later at any time just by selecting it and hitting the edit button. Now, if we want to use the snippet, all we need to do is type the letters we specified in the completion shortcut field and select it from the auto-completion list. If you're a mouse person, you can just drag the snippet into your code. That's all. Thank you for watching.